Yeah, Gori Teri Aankhen in this scenario is actually two songs mixed in one. So I'm just singing it from the male perspective. I'm not singing Kavita Ji's parts. So I'm just singing his thought and the emotion that goes along with that is expressed by what do you call these new musicians along with ours. Let's see what comes out from that. You know, we right now we're just rehearsing. It's sounding good. Once it balances out, you know, we will know where we reach, you know. So.